want to try to stand up and I'll be here with you? Careful, Mom. You don't even have your oxygen either.
She's just been faking it all this time.
How do I get in there?
How about bending down? Customer's great.
How's that shower look?
That's the bedroom?
Yep, that's your bedroom. Right in front there. No, this is the C section. There's a middle section which is over there and then the other. I don't remember doing that.
It probably comes with them.
What is that?
But I asked for them in the other rooms.
That's where the TV goes.
That's for your TV hookup.
Oh.
But I don't remember ordering that.
Maybe it's just always.
This is me and Todd's office.
You mean Todd's and I's.
So me and him will have our desks in here.
Is this the end of it?
No. It keeps going for...
Can I go pee?
I wouldn't right now.
On the other side of this wall is our master bedroom closet and then the master bedroom. But the hallway is on the other section, so we're going to have to go out and in again if we want to see our master bedroom over there.
Okay.
I still want to see my master bedroom, plus my bathroom's over there too, so I want to see my bathroom. But I don't think we should keep making you crawl up in each section, but at least you got to see your section.
That's what you chose, the wood?
Until we get something different. I didn't like the other ones.
You gotta pay the light bill. Okay.
So there's Mama's bathroom.
Cool.
That'll be good for showering, huh? That's perfect for showering.
Just gotta get a really long...
Yeah.
To make it from here to there.
He'll hook up a long shower.
And a door.
Somehow we're going to...
A curtain. Because it's supposed to be... this is meant for a wheelchair to wheel in. So they don't want a door there because the wheelchair won't get through. So it's... It's meant to be open. I know, is that enough of a lift that water won't go...
This is Mom's room, and if you can see up in that corner, the drywall's kind of separated, but I'm sure they'll fix it. Not bad.
But it's glued, it has to be glued down, and they're one of those items that would, over time, it's going to wear out, and you'd have to replace it. But you can find those available on Amazon or on any, home improvement center. So
it gives enough of a lift that the water won't come.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
because I was telling her we'll put a shower curtain there, but she, you know, I think we were expecting more of a lip there, but then again, how do you roll a, I told her it's meant for a wheelchair to roll over.
Right, right, and that's like if that, so that, that little vinyl dam, you know, is not something that we provide because you can get them in clear, you can get them in brown to match your floor covering, to make them in different colors.
This being an ADA bathroom, it doesn't come with a...
Bars.
Well, we don't, we don't sell anything that's ADA. American for Disabilities Act is a very specific, right? So, to make a room truly ADA, you have to have a 5 foot radius turnaround in the room. You have to have 36-inch doors. You have to have roll-under sinks and things. And so residential construction really isn't built around ADA. ADA is more for commercial bathrooms.
So we're going to have to get a taller, either a taller toilet.
Well, we were going to do that anyway. Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, we do offer taller toilets, and we do offer 36-inch doors. So we sort of a la carte items to make homes more accessible. But I can just be cautious about using the phrase ADA because we really aren't. Because you actually have to have a licensed American with Disability Act certifier to certify a home or a structure or a living area to be ADA compliant.
Okay. Well, we were going to pick out our own toilets anyways, and we'll probably have a better deal than what you guys would offer us. We'll get the toilets we want. So it's good. Okay, so now how to get Mom out of here. Without her fault.
I did bring a ladder, which hopefully we won't have to traverse this gap.
I'll spend the night.
She says she's just going to spend the night in this. You guys can roll her back over home tomorrow.
We could potentially do that. Or if I need to, I can bring a forklift.
I can't hear him.
He said he'd bring a forklift if he needs to.
I was joking when I come in.
We were joking about the forklift earlier. Okay, is somebody... Does one of us want to get through so we can make sure we're on the other end to help her? Is this going to be harder for you, Mom? It's easier for me, but I don't know if it's
going
to be
going down is always easy. Go backwards, Mom.
You want
Mom.
The other one?
Go back. Go backwards.
I'm thinking.
Guide her feet. Here, hold on to my arm.
Or turn it this way?
Yeah, there you go.
It's this.
This is just a little bit of a spring. I don't know why I'm at.
You want to step right here, Mom? Okay.
I can't see.
It's okay. She's got your feet. She'll guide your feet.
I told her we're not taking her up on the other sections, but at least
there you go.
Because that was hers.
Okay.
Okay, get a breath first.
Right now.
You want to get your breath first?
What?
Your breath. Are you breathing okay? You don't have your oxygen.
Yeah, just my nose.
Is running. Okay, hold on because I'm going to turn this just a little bit.
I don't think you're going to be able to turn that weight on it.
You can't. Don't move it when somebody's on it.
Okay, I'm ready.
If she can take one more step down, there you go. You're right. Perfect. And then your next shot is the floor.
Then one more step.
Or you can just drop back in your seat here. I got it right behind you.
Okay.
It's just these glasses aren't great.
Yeah, I have to lock some of the...
Okay, this, so the kitchen section is in the center, and the roof, I'll be able to put Cove LEDs up there, give it a nice thing, so the whole point is not to ruin that view. And how are you supposed to put a fireplace and a TV in that corner? There is enough room, but a fireplace maybe not. And the other section is right over there.
this gas pump to gas.
Yes, because that's what we're going to do. Yep. And here's our tile.
This is the master bedroom and the master bath. So
okay.
However you want to do this.
I know, we kind of ripped the other one a little more to fit me.
They can tape it.
We might have to do this like it was right here, I think.
No. Don't do that.
That's what we did on the other one. Just to make this go over.
Okay. Is that a good spot?
I think I need to go back. Okay.
That's big.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
And this is the bathroom.
There's a crack in the wall.
Yeah, there's probably more.
Because that's what happens.
Yeah. And then that, when you, ooh, this is cool. I like that tile you got. And of course the lights, you know. Turn the lights on up there.
It's hooked up.
I was wondering if she's gonna fall for that.
That's our private toilet area.
Yeah.
So you don't stink up my bathrooms.
Me.
I'm gonna recommend this tile.
Yeah, and I had them switch it that way because I knew I'd be probably looking out that window. Because I didn't want to look at the bedroom.
Oh, I see.
It was facing the
other
way.
Right? Was it?
I had to switch it. John Pulver's.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is good. And you got that big seat back here.
This is where my vanity's going.
Oh, okay.
Because it used to be the exit part or whatever. It was turned this way.
Okay, gotcha.
So that would have went to the
right. Right.
But I told him I'm just going to match up the countertop. I'm eventually going to change these countertops. And my tub!
Yeah, did you walk back in here?
I haven't yet.
It's a big seat.
Oh yeah, we got a seat back here too. We can sit
another
down.
Toilet? I've always wanted a toilet in the living room, not in the shower.
Don't have me in it. Let me get out.
That's way too big.
How dare you say such a thing?
Well, some of us don't need to, like, fall asleep and take a nap while you're taking
a
shower.
I do. So the interior finish people just kind of do, because it's, the grout's kind of messed up and stuff in here.
The molding and the paint. I guess this is the master bedroom closet.
There's a three-game box here. Your TV.
What's this? Is that floor?
This baseboard.
It's what? Baseboard?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if that goes in, if that part goes in here, that's 5 1/4 inch there.
It might be the living room.
Oh my gosh, maybe they did three. Yeah, it seems like 2 to 3 quarters.
I would say it looks bigger than I said.
Yeah.
I think I can fit all of my clothes in here.
Yeah.
Maybe all that top. Yeah, maybe all that top.
Or you can make a little closet here for him.
I'm probably going to do like a sliding mark door or something.
Oh, okay.
This doesn't have a door.
Yeah. It's not framed up a little.
I would say, yeah, it's not even. So if I did that, it would be slightly at the top. So all those little things get touched up.
biggie.
Did you look in the utility room? The door's open. I took pictures in there. It's big.
I don't really care too. Good. It's so confusing. I can't... It's like, I can't figure out how to put it all together in my head just yet.
Do you think I'm better taking her that way or there?
Well, there's a huge puddle there. You gotta go that way.
There's puddles there too.
Yeah, you can go around them though. Unless you want to go back between. Which might be a better thing.
Well, I wanted her to see the utility room.
You want to take her that way?
You're gonna get unloaded. I know, but I don't care.
She never does.
So over there is the washer and dryer hookups, and there's a cabinet next to it. And then over here is another closet and an area that's already hooked up for a big freezer because we're going to get Costco food. So I have it wired for a big freezer there.
Okay.
And that's the furnace.
Yeah.
Let me let Todd get his picture in there. It's got, I forgot there's a little opening there that shines through the kitchen. The kitchen's right there.
You have to, because that's where the furnace is for airflow.
Oh, the kitchen isn't there. I was going to say, if I get up there, I'd open the door, but the kitchen's not there.
That's where we're going next.
They'll probably put a grill or something over that. Very cold for her today. Not really an off-road wheelchair. How many cylinders does that wheelchair have? You're revving it up. She had chose the tan like on that other section over there. That tan looks so much better.
Well, that'll be easy to paint. It's just...
Yeah, it's...
Well, I want to paint it a darker green.
It's quite a bit, but yeah, it'll be easy to cover over. A darker green?
A lot of windows.
Maybe.
I like the tan on that section over there that he's working on.
Oh, so you want a tan?
Well, I think it looks better than the green, but it's up to you. Chip green up there? Or it looks like it's glowing in the dark up there. Sheesh. The little porch is kind of neat though. Flat ground again. Okay, this is the midsection. See if Mom's gonna make it. She's gonna go for it. Ooh, you can see all the way to the back in this section.
in it yet anyways. We gotta put floor in. Yes. Careful, Mama. Okay. So this is your entrance to your room and bathroom right here.
Right.
What's this?
It's part of the living room.
This is...
What's here?
This is the back porch then?
This was going to be...
Or is this the entryway?
This is the entrance.
This is the,
this is the front of the house.
This
so
is part
this
of
was going to be you and Dad's
Oh, sorry. I'm so confused.
But now you're going to be in the other room with us.
Can't
and this will just be
visualize
extra
how this fits together.
Bathroom. Yep, this will be completely open over there. Let's see the kitchen.
They go bring him over.
They wouldn't let him over the border.
I don't like that.
It's my kitchen.
You can have it.
It's an awful big area just to make coffee and toast.
So this is where our range, the oven, and more cabinets go right here.
That's a wall.
Cabinets and your stove.
That other section has the cabinets and the stove that goes into the master bedroom area.
I think it's like this if I'm looking at it right. You have a 6-door pantry here. The stove, and then a 3-door. Yeah, yeah.
I saw the stove
well,
has
a
regular
countertop
bed.
Countertop and order table.
What's this?
That's the family room, where we're all going to hang out.
Oh, okay. And the porch.
Right.
Yep.
Yeah, but that's part of
that's
the porch.
Going where?
To the horses.
Oh, okay. The barn over there.
Yeah. And this is just the middle section. There's another each a section on each side. It's a big house.
You sure 2 acres is going to do it?
Yeah, this house can take up all 2 acres. And see, there's an overhang here so we can sit at the bar stools and eat. See? Bar stools.
Oh, you got your pots and pans over, it looks like.
I'm going to turn you... So you can
kind
of
see this way.
Oh, yeah.
So the refrigerator goes here?
Yeah.
Yes.
There's a water line there. Okay.
So the stove's over there. Can't open it to see right now, but this is a pot drawer for big for pots.
You got to specify these days.
Yeah.
Indica or sativa?
And then right where you're at, so the dishwasher opening there.
Cool. Why did you choose 2 different countertops?
I know. I don't even remember it. When I walked in just now, I was like...
I remember you did
a dark one in the middle, but I know I did. It's just, it was May, and we've had 3 deaths in the family and all kinds of things going
excuses, on. Excuses.
So I don't even remember what I ordered this morning.
The two-tones right now are really, really still really hot. People doing the two-tone items.
We're going to replace this stuff anyway.
The countertops are temporary. By next year, I'm going to put in some granite or something. I just didn't. It was the only choice I liked that you guys had.
I do like the sink. I'd rather it be porcelain, but stainless steel's okay.
They didn't have porcelain.
How come this don't match that?
That's what I said.
We can paint it later or something. So this stays. This goes into the utility room. Okay, wait.
Yeah.
And this opens to the dining room.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
trying to imagine how it goes.
Only our wallets.
Todd said only our wallets got murdered.
Somebody dropped their chalk line. Just chalk.
Okay, now I've got to take my pictures because you're not letting me get out of the way.
So this is the front entryway. And the front porch right here, that other section actually blocks this part here off. There's going to be a wall there, and then there is a wraparound. This part will hook to the other one and then wrap around the corner just a little bit. So there's not a lot of room here, but there's enough room to put a chair and sit. Stacky, stacky stone. She did pretty good. The place is going to look great on the land, I think. It's going to be nice.
At least we can fit our knees under this. We're in an apartment right now that has a bar.
Oh, good, yeah.
And it has three, and I mean, the wall is right here. So you're like this, like. So we're so excited to have an area to sit down, besides having a dining room, too. That's great. Yeah, I'm not happy with this green at all. It's almost like lime.
I didn't like it when you chose it.
You weren't with me when I chose it.
Yes, I was. I came up here when we signed those final papers here. And you
chose it in May by myself.
We talked about the colors, and he told us it was koi pond, and you changed it was from something else. You changed it then, too. I don't think it looks very good against those other colors, but tan would have been better.
That's a fake wall. It's supposed to be.
Are you sure?
We could use part of this for our office instead of that little room.
The dormer over there, you are going to be able to get a TV up there, but it ain't going to be a big one.
I didn't even get a picture. I was so worried about your mom. I didn't get it.
I stuck the camera underneath there and videoed it. But
yeah, I saw you got it, so.
I don't like this contrast color either. I don't like this. That island, I don't like that reddish. It's like a mahogany color. I'm not talking about the countertop. I'm talking about the cabinets.
Before they butt next to it, they slide people lap between the
flashing behind the lap, nail it, and then put the other piece in and then nail it. So that it would have been better if it was a lighter wood, like hickory.
Well, their choices weren't great. We used to have that, but the
caulking would expand and contract.
Is it only 2x2s? They're only 2x2s?
That's a fake wall.
And that's the insulation?
I guess so. Is that not good?
That's roofing.
No.
That's roofing.
Oh, it's roofing. That's roofing.
No, those are there. The rat poop.
Huh?
The insulation.
Where?
On the floor.
There's insulation on the floor?
6x8, I think.
Under it? What is she talking about?
I don't know.
It's behind him on the floor.
What about it?
It looks like insulation.
It is.
This right here?
That.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a little bit of the ceiling insulation. when they were building the home and they're blowing the roof. The home was tight together, and a little bit of it probably came between here and just fell down onto the floor.
We're not gonna freeze.
Nope.
We're not gonna freeze.
Well, you will.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say she's cold no matter what. So, I didn't go out on my patio yet.
My patio, you say?
My patio.
Where's she gonna have her coffee?
Oh yeah. That she buys at Starbucks in the car every day.
I lived in Montana.
Oh. Yeah?
She means Fontana.
It's much wider than I mean, I thought we
I
were going to have about
all
that
the whole
room.
Porch. The whole thing back there. It's big.
Yeah, I was only expecting it maybe to go up to here.
Yeah,
I didn't expect
so
it to be
lot,
this big.
It's a lot bigger than I.
You can definitely sit out here. That's good.
Doggies will be with us. Let's see, how do I get a good angle?
From a drone.
It's going in the. I picked this door on purpose because I knew I want it in the utility door going out that way.
You think they're going to go all the way out that way into the driveway to go all the way around the house and into the grass? Because the dog area is going to be on that side.
No, it's going to be the back too.
Yeah, on that side.
And all the side too, you'll see. Well, you're not putting a hole in my walls. So I don't know what you think your plan is.
I guess we're going to have a bunch of dog poop on the floor.
You have that picture that you sent me of the foundation?
Oh, yeah?
You have it handy?
Yeah.
It's going to be set up some way so I could, you know, you guys didn't excavate out where it's going to be dropped down?
No, because we're in a water floodway area. It's not the flood zone, but it's...
It's close to it.
Yeah, it's not exactly... Let's see. You're looking for...
We were saying it's a good picture to get from you guys when it's all set. I don't know if he's pushing, trying to push the dirt up to it or not. Or,
yeah.
Yeah, and the front.
The
block
skirting.
Yeah.
The front would be just a little bit of skirting shown or something.
So we.
That's right, you did choose log
for
skirting
that
or something.
We took those down, didn't we? It's some kind of, what do you call it?
The skirting?
Yeah, we paid a little extra for that so it matches. So that.
Okay, the contract. He's going to be doing that.
I guess, but you guys give him the matching stuff, right? Or how does he do it?
Well, I don't know if he's... I never met your contractor, but I don't know if he's doing split-face block skirting, or is he doing, like, concrete? The concrete, or...
He's doing skirting.
Yeah.
So we shouldn't see the block.
Okay, so if it's block, what would we match? What would be?
I thought that... Well, I just thought he had... I don't know how it works. I just thought that the material, the same material as the house, would be used towards the bottom.
Oh, yeah? So maybe he's doing concrete skirting then. If he is, then we can give him the paint colors.
Okay.
Nope.
That's the concrete pad right now. Mm-hmm. But he said this. He said, so you guys set it there, and then he puts the blocks under, and then it's lower down on it, right?
Well, no. It's not lower down on it, but it's actually probably. There's a belly band we're going to put up around it that's going to go at the very bottom of the house and the skirting. I mean, it may be a little gap there, but it won't sit on it. It's not for any kind of support.
So, does it sound like it's going to be okay then?
Yeah, I was just wondering, now, I mean, is this the where you're turning the house?
So this will be the front of the house,
yeah.
I mean, it's missing one of the things when I took this picture. But that's the view towards the back, but this is where the front door is.
Right.
So yeah, we know it's going to be raised up a bit. He said it's going to be at least 3 blocks or something,
yeah,
or high. But our excavator has a whole pile of dirt right here,
right,
that he's going to be pushing back up to it. So from the front, it should kind of...
I wonder if that pile of dirt's going to be in the way.
Of them putting the house in?
Yeah.
I don't know. Do you... Oh, you have your... Hold on. Let me go to my other pile.
You said when they're delivering and installing?
Tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
And you can't tell me anything.
I just texted Phil. I just put my heads up and I was going to do the roof set because that's what I want to get photos of.
This is the whole site, so it's 2 acres, but the house has the foundation back.
Somebody's got a drone?
Yeah, the drone.
That's why I was going to ask, because I wanted to bring my drone out and do a setup tutorial on the roof system.
You should.
We've been wanting to update our information for...
So this is the front of the property, and where we mow, but this is all just on a field. So this is an acre, this is an acre, but it's all going to go together. But yeah, drive down the middle and the house back there. And then this is horses back here. So we could go a little bit of this. He says it's going to stink up our patio area. We haven't decided yet. We were going to put it there, but now we're afraid our dormer is going to be blocked. We didn't think of that when we ordered the dormer, so, but a garage is only about 25, 26 feet deep, I think.
If you could email some of those photos to me when you have to come in,
okay.
I'd like to create an archive that said this is what the property looked like, and then this is what the home set, home finish.
Okay, cool. Yeah, he actually does professional real estate photography.
Oh, okay.
For a living.
Okay.
So,
do you have your own company, or do you shoot for another company?
Yeah, so they can get around the corner. Thanks.
Huh?
Nothing. I'm videoing this. You just walked in front of it.
Oh, sorry.
They can hit the mailbox. It's Steve's anyway. Thank you. Do you know what the foundation size is? See, because the house is hanging over it now. And they're going to put it down right there.
I think they probably adjusted it. extra size, 3 inches.
Okay, nothing to worry about then.
Yeah, and I'll just tell them that's what the foundation guy said. But it looks like this is not gonna even be sealed up until next Monday. Or Tuesday, he said, depending on the rain. Probably Monday. So I'm just gonna have to be patient. That'd be cool though to see it start looking, I mean, how the piece is being and what it's supposed to be.
Yep. And there's two sections. Yeah. Thank you.
and we're very excited.
They don't have that model at the lot.
I know. Yeah, we had
so
to.
Where did you see it at?
I saw it online, and they said, well, sorry, it's discontinued. And I kept talking to the manager, and they said they could go ahead and order it.
Yeah, the La Linda has it. I know the floor plan, but there was one of these set up in Woodburn at the Palm Harbor lot about 10, 12 years ago.
Yeah. They said they used to have. And many years ago.
Yep. And I was surprised. But I saw it on the paperwork with the La Linda.
See if I can get up on this pile of dirt. All three sections.
Yep.
Nice. Yeah. We should have wheeled Mom up here.
I know.
It's freezing out here, though.
I know. I could drive the car right here, if you think I should.
She couldn't see over the hill.
I was going to say, yeah, unless I put her and over here.
They're almost done. As soon as they set these houses, they're probably going to split.
Yeah.
Because they can't do anything. Till Monday. Place.
But they've got roofing material to get up there and put it all nice anyways. So.
Oh, look at these things. These things are weird. This must be how they lift up and move the different sections together. It's like some kind of little hydraulic tank thingy. It's got tank treads on it. Isn't that sweet?
you'll probably stop out to take a look.
So he'll give you a card. Are you staying in the little trailer there?
No, we're not. We had some family that were, and then they passed away, so we're just staying in an apartment until we can get in this.
I'll make sure AJ gets your help.
But yeah, if he wants to suck the card somewhere, I'll find it if I'm not here. But I'm going to be trying. I'm self-employed,
hey, Phil,
so I'm just going to try to be here as much
like
as I can.
Looks good here. Okay. I got about the same.
Last name's Bessie.
I got A-S-I-L-E.
Good.
Right here. So it's right off of the utility room. The electrical is right here. Oops. Electrical is right here. Water connection is right over here. And this is the utility room, where the heater, washer, and dryer, and all that stuff is.
Yes, we have one in the car park here, so that you come this way and find the way to the gap. I don't know.
Do we have a lot?
Yes.
So I waited too long to buy a house?
Actually, this is, you waited too long to sell, but buying right now is getting better. Selling was great a few months ago, and now it's slowing down, so we're getting better, more inventory for buyers to choose from, and the prices are starting to
come. Oh, there you go. I was going to say, should I wait or should
I? Would wait even a few more months if I can, but yeah, probably by spring of next year, it's going to be great for the buyer.
Well, I figured I was just thinking, a long time.
Yep.
I've been putting off buying a house.
Yeah. There's your real person. Well, then you should go.
There you go.
I'll help you find us. Well, what area are you
Salem.
Looking for? Salem. Okay, you go check on it. I'll be there.
I didn't take any pictures. All I got is video.